Obsessus cum propheta mus precari mala magna.
Eivor, welcome to my shop.
I came to ask a favor.
It is pleasant to strengthen friendships. What do you seek?
Barid wishes to show Flan the value of Dublin's trade. Could we obtain a gift from a distant land?
This is the very problem vexing me. You see, I have acquired land in Rathdown, previously owned by Thorstein, in fact. But the land has gone to Thornendog, smugglers as well. Once cleared, its trading route will serve our heart's desire.
In this case, my heart desires an exotic gift, which would be...
A spice merchant I know covets pelts of fine fur. Rathdown has an abundance. It is a perfect match.
Spice is a gift fit for a king. Thank you, Azar.
It is north of here. You go clear it of smugglers while I sit on my ass. No need for thanks.
Rathdown is north of Dublin. I should journey there. This area is off limits.
Smugglers. Asar needs them cleared away.
Are you Eivor? Over here!
You're one of Asar's men.
I am. Asar tells me you two are interested in furs to trade for a gift.
It will show King Flan the reach of Bardet's trade.
We'll get the furs you need.
How can I help?
With trade post supplies. We'll build up the post for better and faster trade.
Where would I get these supplies?
Monasteries are a good place. They'll have what you need.
I'm curious how you and Asar work together.
I gather pelts, treat them, and send the fur to Dublin. Asar trades them across the seas. We want to build up the post, both to send bundles of furs to Asar more often, and to store more to send.
Ireland must have many trading posts.
It does. Each post trades specific goods. Here, we gather furs, but elsewhere, all manner of things.
Thank you, friend.
Goodbye, Eivor.
Whoa! Sail out!
monastery! Leave
them!
Oh, God, son!
Cut my wolves!
Help me with this. Give me a hand over here.
Valhalla has been slain.
I see by your smile that the expedition was fruitful. Should we build something? Well done. We'll send the force to Dublin. Azar will help you find more posts to capture.
Goodbye, friend.
Heimskur ertu!
Fine spices that cannot be obtained anywhere else. I will see them delivered for the coronation. Flan will certainly grasp the strength of Dublin's trade. Speaking of, Eivor, there are abandoned trade posts across Ireland.
You're suggesting I claim them to increase Dublin's reach.
We will gain access to goods we could not otherwise obtain. There is great bounty to be had.
I will look for opportunities. Meanwhile, I'll find Barith. He'll be pleased to hear Flan's gift.
Oh, fuck! Oh, that make Egethalon take you, know. Well, that's all that they like, y'all, Mitri.